You're watching AFK TV.
Guys, здравейте, вие сте с AFK TV и ние сме тук на Gamescom 2013, където вече може официално да провъзгласим отбора на Fnatic за шампиони на Европа по League of Legends. Затова сме хванали може би един от най-добре играчите в отбора на Fnatic, естествено след XPK, а именно Суас, който е тук до нас и ще ни разкаже как се чувства. Congratulations, you're the European champion. What is the feeling?
It feels great. The feeling yesterday was maybe 10 times better, yeah. Beating EG. So being first is just like bonus. It's just a bonus for us.
Okay, do you expect Lemon Dogs to be your enemy in the final?
Yeah, I expected Lemon Dogs to be in final. Yeah, I think Lemon Dogs right now is the best team of Europe in my opinion, so yeah.
You play amazingly in the three games, but what was go wrong in the second one? In the third one, I mean.
In the third one, that the early game, they throw it, and then we had the advantage and we throw it and they got born and they just snowballed the game, so it was just the game of four.
Okay, and why they let you open Zac in the last game? Do you have an explanation? Because I don't.
Kennen is kinda counter of Zac in lane, so he just wanted to pick Kennen. And I think he thought that we'll swap lane, because Kennen is kinda good against Zac. But I went top lane and Kennen was bottom, so we got some advantage from that. And after level 6-7, I was able to lane against Kennen, and I was fine against her, so yeah, well, basically I was just one-on-one against Kennen, and my team was playing 4v4, so yeah.
Okay, you play perfectly in the top lane, but XPK just dominating the last game. What is your opinion about your teammate? Can you tell more about your preparation for this final?
Well, I think it's the same for everyone. It's like, if a lane, if it doesn't matter if it's picky or not, if you lane like top lane, mid lane or bottom, get a kill, especially mid lane and top, you can snowball really hard from this, so yeah, just don't give a kill to Peke.
Okay, congratulations again, and I wanted to tell you, you have a lot of fans in Bulgaria, and one friend, I guess, Ghost Raccoon, do you know him?
Yeah.
What you want to tell to your fans in Bulgaria?
Well, thanks for supporting us and supporting me, so yeah.
Okay, and final question, what is the future of Fnatic from now? Were you going to rest or going directly to boot camping?
I don't know. We are maybe gonna... I don't know if we are gonna party tonight. So, I don't know, we'll see. But the next day, like, Piju have to go home to get his passport and stuff, so I think some people are gonna go home for the next days and then we are gonna boot camp.
I heard that you're boot camping with Team Alternate. Will you continue practicing with them?
No, we play with them 3 days or something, but we are just at our house playing and yeah.
Okay, and last questions. Engage with the World Championship. What do you think about the Korean scene, the Korean teams and the Korean players with their mechanics?
I think the Korean team are really strong because everyone is skilled individual, so it's really hard to get advantage from a lane. And yeah, they have a really good team play, so I think they are a bit ahead of everyone, but it's that doesn't mean we cannot beat them, or like any NA or European team cannot beat them.
Okay, and what is the aim of the Team Fnatic in World Championship?
I think a top three will be good, but always aiming for at least the final.